I tried to leave, and he pushed me up against the wall. I was crying, screaming, bleeding. That was the last time. I had to get out, but he was blocking the door. This isn't my story. This is a real story from a survivor of domestic violence. Many survivors can't speak publicly, so I'm supporting her and sharing her story until she can. Learn more and show your support at familypeacecenter.org.